Hey everyone, Az here. We've got episode 12 of the Tomb Raider series. So I think we left off, we just got destroyed by a Baba Yaga, but we worked out what the issue was with her. Now I'm not sure where to go. Oh my gosh. So we gotta go and collect stuff by the looks of it. I wonder if we can go backwards. Find out. So I still have this huge theory that the old lady is the girl's grandmother, and the grandfather that's gone looking for her, that's his wife. But hey, we'll find out, I guess. I feel like there was an easier way to go than through here, but the way these graphics are, I still can't get over it. They're fantastic. It's just so smooth.
This must have been a sensor to burn incense.
I wonder where she puts all this stuff she's supposedly collecting. Here we go. Where am I attaching you? Alright. I like how they've incorporated quick time events into this game in almost every aspect. Like if you just barely make a jump, it gets you to...
All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the...
Fudge it.
Alright. It's around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
Got some minerals. Oh, got some over here too that I missed earlier. So it's good that I don't think they keep respawning. It's more their finite resources, I believe. Don't quote me on that, but so far that's what I'm doing. There we go, that was easy. Got three deer as soon as we just left the cave. And it gave us our liver straight away, 100% drop rate, so that's always good. Collect seed pods from inside caves. Right. No, what? I didn't do that. So it looks like you don't even have to jump. Ooh, exotic animal. We have an exotic animal somewhere. Alright, I just saw the wolf. Alright, so the exotic animal's up here. Let's get some some exotic animal flesh. Seen anything yet, but we've got a cave down here. Oh, boom. That was easy. Oh, here we go.
It's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
So it's good that this is an actual cave and it still gave us a hidden item.
Laura, well, I got something you want to hear. Term. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there. Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Oh, well, yep. I like to think we found a way around. Alright, so in we go. Challenge completed. Into darkness. Oh. Oh, minerals. In we go, come on. Alright. Coins. So the last time I had coins, I didn't realize, and I foolishly spent it on an outfit that I'm not even gonna wear. Whoops. Could have had like a shotgun or something by now. But hey, we'll work it out. Next item, we'll pick something up. Flowers.
Damien. The Prophet's Forge.
Oh, we're learning our Greek. No. No, go over. Come on, Lara. Fudge. Somehow get to this other place. Is this it? I think we're gonna drop down to where. Yes, we are. Fantastic. Come on, you beast. Push it. What's in here? Ancient bow part. Ooh, I like the sounds of that. Ways out of these caves. This one. good. Over there. I'd be so lost without these Lara's focus. That's what we're gonna call it. Cleared out this place, but we're going in it again because obviously we need the flowers.
That chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now.
That was mean, but...
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
No, get in.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
All right. Come on.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Who was that? Here we get. Give me something of use.
Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar.
Gosh, that was difficult. Wouldn't focus. Oh, what is that? Some sort of... cinematic this game is. It's just fantastic.
Found
it. Here we go.
I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Lara.
Damn.
I got her! let's finish this!
I love this gun. This guy. Oh my gosh.
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
There you go, calling it. She's gonna make the antidote. She's gonna meet us in the Vale, and then she's gonna find out it's her grandmother. Probably spoiling it, but we're gonna see if I'm right. How do we get out of here? Ah, oh, here we go.
I think it.
Is she want to travel to another camp? Yes. First time using the fast travel feature. We're getting there. See if we can get this Alright, let's see if we can get this mission over with. We're in the Wicked Vale.
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count.
And you take one now? Oh, right, yeah. That's fair enough.
It's working, Nadia. Everything looks normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course.
Oh. I like how they've done this. They've sort of tied in... I like how we loop.
This can't be the same place. I was lost in here. Expected him to still be
when the guilt of
yeah cool truth seeker. I'm the truth seeker. Oh, look at this.
This is new.
It's all wrong.
Yeah, must have walked right past it last time. No bodies though. Maybe they're still alive in here.
All right, let's do this.
Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, some people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
Whoopsies. Can I break that? Last time there were wolves.
Just wolves.
Lara, you got fooled, girl. Up we go. No sign of the witch this time. I don't know why. You'd expect her to not know that Lara had the antidote.
I wonder if I can move these platforms.
It's dark. The others are out there. I can hear them. Panting. Moments of clarity. But it's slipping. Coming less frequently.
Yeah.
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
A goner.
There must be some way of anchoring the platforms.
To what though?
Maybe I should connect them to that post.
Out. I see. Okay.
There must be some way of anchoring the platforms.
No, I don't see.
Maybe I should connect them to that post.
What post? So there's a thing there.
There must be some way of anchoring the platforms.
Maybe work it out, actually. Gotta be quick. Fucking stupid game. She's even doing her hair. Mm-hmm.
It is my great...
Getting there.
Across somehow. Thank you.
this is for. Convenient. Alright.
Maybe I can use one of these ropes to get back up. Maybe
Full
I can
ammo?
Raise and lock these platforms to get over there.
Fudge me. Alright, we've got one last part. Let's see. Obviously can't go back that way. Are you fucking kidding me?
All this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually.
Alright.
Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga. The pollen does the rest. Last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs. But without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand.
She is the witch, people. Come on. Alright, we're gonna... Flaming... Interesting. We're gonna call it after this. Because I'm assuming we've got a boss fight coming up soon, so we're gonna leave it. Right. There should be a save. Pull that lever, it goes back down.
Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
Search the cave for the witch. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. We're going to leave it here, though. Because I reckon that's going to be a whole episode in itself.
Hit supply.
See you guys later.